All right, this is Gary with the team. We're still here live at the premiere of the 11-11-11 project, and I'm here standing with this young man. Young man, what's your name?
Michael Keith.
So this is Michael Keith. So Michael, what brings you out tonight?
Well, I'm here to support, you know, my man Carl, and just show everybody, man, that, you know, we should unite, and, you know, anytime we have an opportunity to come together as, you know, as one people, you know, just see what we can do to support, especially in Atlanta, man, where it's so desperately needed.
And I thought you were Carl Payne. You almost look like Carl Payne at one point. I said, who is that in them Tom Ford glasses? Is that Carl Payne on there? Or who is this? And this is Michael Keith.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, yeah, I'm just really glad to be here. Also to show my support to the Lupus Foundation as well. So, you know, I'm here to, you know, plug that as well, man. But absolutely, man, I'm just here to have a good time and, you know, just see all the nice people, the nice looking people.
Well, Michael, thank you so much for stopping by,
thank
you for supporting,
thank you so much.
Good luck to you and your endeavors with the Lupus Foundation.
What's up, everybody? How you doing? It's your main man, Carl Payne, better known as Yeah, I did that. Chilling with ATL Red Carpet.
Hi, this is Stacey J. Johnson, and you are watching ATL Red Carpet.